Hello friends, welcome to Gupta Education World. In this video, I will explain you two important formulas of MS Excel through which you can find a text in a cell or in a range of cell. So without wasting the time, let's begin the topic. In this sheet, we have dummy data of sales relating to various products. This table contains only 5 rows, but in real world, this table can consist of thousands of rows. Suppose from this table, we have to find out that in column A, in which cell C is available and at which place. So we will use the formula find. We will type the formula is equal to find bracket open. For find text, we will type apostrophe bracket C apostrophe close. Now comma, within text we will select this cell A3 and we will close the bracket and press enter. So this shows 9. That means in this cell C is available at 9th place. Let's check it. If we go to this, D is at 1, E2, S3, K4, T5, O6, P7, space 8 and C at 9. So it is in this cell C is available at 9th place. Now we can easily drag this formula to the down. So now you see in this cell A4 this value message is coming. So this shows that C is not available in this cell, and you can check it also. Now you can see in this cell C is available at first place, so it is showing 1. Now you see in this cell C is coming at 9th place, so it is coming at 9. Similarly, in this cell C is available at 11th place, and in this cell C is available at 9th place. Now if we had to find out that in this whole range desktop computer is available or not, so if we use the formula find, it will not work. Let's see. We have to type desktop computer. Apostrophe close. Within text, we will select the range and press enter. See, this error message is coming. So this find formula will not work for a range of cell. It will work only for a particular cell. So if we have to find desktop computer in range of cell, we will use another formula, that is COUNTIF is equal to COUNT IF bracket open. It is asking for range. Range, we can select this A3 to A8 and comma. Then it is asking criteria. We will press desktop computer. And bracket close. So it is showing that desktop computer is available in this way 2 times. In place of typing desktop computer in this range, is this formula, we can use another technique. We can mention here desktop computer. Now do the formula again, count if bracket open range, we will select this A3 to A8 comma. In place of typing criteria in this formula, we can use this and bracket close and press enter. So see, this is showing that in this range desktop computer is available at 2 times. Now we can check with another criteria. We will use mobile phone. See, this result has changed and now it is showing 1. So let's check if mobile phone is available only at 1 place.
Friends, I hope you understand both the formulas very well.
And if you find any difficulty, please ask in comment portion below this video. And friends, if you find this video useful to you, please share this video to your friends and colleagues. Also, don't forget to press subscribe button so that whenever we upload a new video, you will get notification of the same. Thank you friends. Good day and Jai Hind.